species versus genus.
She says. We go into the binomial nomenclature.
That's right.
Carl Linnaeus started all that business years and years ago. But species, when you talk about a species versus a genus, when you look at the classification of a plant, you know, it starts out in the kingdom and the phyla, and it goes all the way down, you know, to the exact species, which is a two-part name. Now, the genus is the first part of that name. For example, Magnolia grandiflora.
Okay.
And see, magnolia is, you can talk about magnolias inclusively to mean star magnolia, southern magnolia, saucer magnolias. If you just say magnolia, you're saying the whole genus of all of those different species. The species is that two-part name. For example, Magnolia grandiflora. You know exactly that that's our southern magnolia. If you said Magnolia stellata, that's our star magnolia, and so on down we go. And the genus just happens to be also the common name, you know, for magnolia. A lot of our genus names we use as common names, like viburnum, ligustrum.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.